The Liquid Impressionist by Stefan de Lauriers. With dirty brown, swirling, curly hair, beating like a river when wet, Steve, the house painter, was a liquid impressionist. It was on my first day traveling that we met. I will teach you to make your visions river. We were at the campsite at Sauble Falls. When my vision overflowed, we went wading in the small falls, like steps. Boulders themselves raged with fossils that seemed fresh and alive. A tree gnarled, with a million smiling trolls, peeps from bark burrows on the smooth gray. Sat on a limb, just dangling over the water, black like molten glass. Waiting in the water, it tugged at our imagination. Passing a puddle on the grassy dirt road, Steve said, "Look out." This magnified, in my mind, to mean a rattlesnake. But it was just a puddle, so I tromped boldly through it. In a pine forest, the geometrical designs, the golden grass, backlit by the sun, showed every blade and needle praising the sky. We picked up pine cones and threw them at each other. Traces of artifacts whizzed past my ducked head. Again, we went to the water. Now the gold setting on the faces of tourists and new traveling clothes looked like models out of a catalog, with faces, fresh peaches in the sun. Even the fisherman was fashionably attired. Tourist heads spun, ever so slowly, as we waded by, in our raggedy clothes. I was thinking to paint the river, with us flowing in the current, and the people, just cutouts from a catalog, when Steve moved from behind me, and stepped into my vision's field, of peregrinations.